shot clock down to 7 for Halliburton, chased by Beverly. Good defense by Lopez on Turner, but he drains it.
Now this guy, you got to play behind the three-point line.
Look out here.
Halliburton leading the break. Finds Siakam with a layup.
See, they had a 5-on-2 down there at that time.
Further to your point about Turner shooting 40% from downtown in the playoffs so far. Halliburton off the drag screen, got home, and set it with his chest. Portis comes with the double. They put the Bucks in rotation. Halliburton piercing the paint.
I see, that's a great point guard at his best. When they rotated him the ball from down inside, he had difficulty guarding a little at that time going to the basket.
Obi Toppin with the float game.
Three ball, you're just igniting the break.
Halliburton had that one go halfway down and out. He had to work for that. Halliburton back in a rush. Lobs it! And a punch up high!
Wow. Now that's a wild play.
And Dame Lillard holding his left knee, slow to get up off of the court.
But the big thing is that defense was tough for 22 seconds.
Halliburton couldn't cash out on the three. Back out to Siakam, one more.
Let it go. Shepherd for three.
For a rookie, he's made a heck of a contribution.
He's usually better when he spins quickly and goes with the two hands and gets fouled.
Halliburton off the Siakam screen, three on its way.
6'9", Magic Johnson, for all of you out there who never saw him play. The Lakers were only in the finals 8 out of 10 years in the 80s.
And defensively, when Halliburton was out,
Middleton just had a real good look.
Nice little two-man game, and Turner hits the 15-footer.
Wait, they're not missing that,
right?
I would like to see Lopez in the painted area.
Halliburton spins, got by Jackson, and it rolls off everything but the bucket.
Come on now, you.
Halliburton off the screen. Toppin left wide open, and he makes them pay.
See, you can't leave a guy like that.
One more to Crowder from the corner, and he couldn't cash out. Pacers on the move. Shepherd into the lane. Got it! What a move! And one!
And he challenged a 7'2" guy.
Siakam back in the ballgame. The Indiana Pacers had been eyeballing Siakam for years before getting him. And they finally were able to score there. Milwaukee in a little bit of a zone.
They are. It's a 2-3, but
the Pacers just.
See, that can't happen.
Eviscerated it on that sequence.
Well, all he made was one pass and then a pass into the post and a layup. Just think in the last 10 minutes, all of the points in the painted area for Milwaukee.
Embarks sprays it out to Halliburton. One more to the corner. Neesmith on the drive.
Nice
shot. Strong move for the layup.
Well, he just told us to keep quiet, meaning me.
Shot clock down to one. Got a pull. Nembhard. Halliburton, no! Say it with your chest, Tyrese!
But the big thing will be now, can you keep Indy out of the paint?
Nembhard with a 17-footer. Made it look easy.
To force the defender to switch out on, gave him space.
Halliburton's three a little bit strong.
They want to be in a zone, but half of them are in the zone, half are playing man-to-man.
Shepherd out to Turner for three. Halliburton inside with another stick back.
See, that can't happen.
Like a grudge. Yeah. I mean, his hands were all over him. Halliburton throws up a shot and rebounded by Portis. Milwaukee. Siakam at the nail against the shorter Beverly.
Oh.
Halliburton for three. That's going to be off. And Portis with a big-time board.
Okay, look, excellent defense.
Halliburton rejected the screen inside.
Nice,
Siakam.
Nice.
And he got it. Another dime for Tyrese Halliburton. Went right to Halliburton, retrieved it. 7 on the clock. Halliburton for three. Butter.
There you go. Take your time. Got plenty of time.
Portis was in drop. Halliburton float game. Got it.
See how he handled that ball.
Brings it out to the corner. And nice. Turner for the tie.
Nice. Excellent team play.
We are in clutch time basketball. We're back in the 80s.
Let's ride with it.
No, come on. That's what makes it so exciting.
Halliburton turned the corner. Nice time to Turner. What a pass. Stay down.
Yep. Good defense.
Halliburton off the Turner screen. Got it off over Dame. He knew it was going to be off and couldn't get it.
Well, he almost got it.
Dame, and here comes Lopez now with the screen. Pocket pass to Lopez. Inside, a wild shot, never touched.
Yeah, the defense, make sure you get a good shot.
Great screen by Turner for Halliburton. Siakam with the offensive rebound. Count it.
Great, great follow-up. Middleton is having some game.
Halliburton back out to Turner. Drives right by Lopez. Lays it in off glass. Halliburton off balance three is short. Didn't have his legs under him. He gets another opportunity, though. Halliburton says, I got this. Nice. Now they put two on him. Porter switches back.
Take your time. You got plenty of time.
Baseline jumper rims out. Nembhard, another board. Nembhard piercing the paint. One more to Nesmith. One more to Halliburton. Sidestep three on the way. Comes off, and Nesmith, another offensive rebound. Another offensive rebound. Halliburton lined up the seams this time and couldn't connect.
Lillard, look out.
With a quick out. 6 seconds to go. Crosses over on Beverly. Float game for the win!